our veterans. To our brothers and sisters who serve our country, who have served our country. I'm not talking about the people who sit in their offices. I'm talking about my brothers and sisters who fly across the world and leave their families.